It is Hillary Wednesday, and what you've just seen is my little montage of Holland, Michigan at Tulip Time, accompanied by the song Holland by Sufjan Stevens. If you didn't know that, I think you knew that. But if you didn't, that's what it was, and that's why I chose such a mellow song to have playing during the big fireworks and then, like, the crazy passing of the tulips. That was very quick. But yep, that's Holland. The part of the parade is very, very short. That wasn't even half of the parade. That was probably less than a quarter because I didn't record everything, and we only stayed for half the time because that same night we went up to Mount Pleasant because my cousin was graduating from grad school at Central. So we only got to see about an hour of it. Usually it lasts for like two and a half hours, I think. That was the big Saturday parade. They do three parades. One on Thursday, one on Wednesday, and one on Saturday. So that was the last day of Tulip Time in Holland, Michigan, and that is what you've just seen. Yeah. So not much has been up with me. I started my job last week. And so I go to bed at like 9:30 every night, and I wake up at 4:50 in the morning. Before the sun is up, way before the sun comes up, almost 2 hours before the sun comes up. And I get ready pretty quickly, and then I've decided to bike to work because my brother is still in school, so it's easier for him to have the car. And then I get my exercise in at 5:30 in the morning when I leave for work. So that's been working out very well, actually. Today kind of sucked because it was kind of wet and rainy and windy. Not fun. But, yep, like, for example, today I spent 8 hours weeding beds around around town. That's not usual. I don't know. Usually you do, like, I don't know, a few different things every day. And a lot of times you actually stay at the greenhouse. I work at the greenhouse, but we get to take these big, huge Super Duty trucks and drive them around town with our tools and do what we need to do. So that's kind of fun. Yeah. And let's see, this past weekend, one of my friends, Lisa, she was an exchange student from Germany last year. She's getting married on June 20th, and I'm one of the bridesmaids, so me and my friend Lauren, who's the maid of honor, had to throw the bridal shower, so we did that on Monday night. So it wasn't the weekend, but it was Monday. And that was fun. Her fiancé brought her a surprise gift of lingerie. Her mother was there. Her host grandmother and host mother were there. Yep. It was, as you can imagine, a little awkward, but it was also very, very fun. So that was my Monday night, and then this weekend we're having a big reunion with all my friends, so I'm really looking forward to that, and that'll be good. I've only seen a couple of my friends, and those two girls who I have seen are going to be leaving at the end of May along with a couple other people who I haven't seen as much, so it might be kind of a lonely summer. I might rely on these vlogs for my, I don't know, daily dose of socialness, pretty much. But yeah, I really can't think of much else that is going on. Oh, this upcoming weekend, I will tell you all about it next week, but my cousin also happens to be getting married in June, and her bridal shower is this weekend. I mean, my mom and I are just going. So we have to get up kind of early on Saturday and go up to Kalamazoo, because we are going to help, because we live close and we are family. So we're going to help set up and have a bridal shower in Kalamazoo. So people like to get married in the summer, especially this summer, especially people I know this summer. So next week you should be prepared for another montage of things that I could film around my house. Like my house, like the animals that live in my house and outside my house. Maybe some family, if any of them seem to stumble across my path while I'm filming something. But I think that's what I'm gonna do next week. So, Sophia, be prepared to see hedgehog. There will be lots of hedgehog, and it will be a fun time. So, yeah, I miss you all. I hope you're having good weeks, and I will talk to you guys next week. Bye.